North Dakota's congressional delegation Friday joined Jasper Schneider, North Dakota's State Director for the USDA Rural Development, in announcing that USDA has approved the federal loans totaling $46 million to help construct the new Jamestown Hospital. USDA has approved a $15 million guaranteed loan and a $31 million direct loan. And this is the largest project USDA Rural Development in North Dakota has ever been involved in. At a Jamestown Hospital news conference Friday afternoon, Jamestown Hospital Board of Directors Chairman Harvey Huber said the word of the loans being approved is the culmination of 4 years of planning and design, with appreciation to the USDA in approving the loan package.
This is a very important step to permit us to proceed. We would have anticipated this occurring just a little bit sooner, but we need some cooperation from the weather now in order to get this project in the ground yet this fall. But we're confident that we will get this project started in order that the hospital can be opened sometime late in 2011.
Okay, and progress right now with some of the very beginning aspects of the new hospital?
Yes, what has been done thus far is the roadway leading into the hospital site has been almost completed. There's a gravel base, the top surface that needs to be applied, and then the bowl, the basin for the infrastructure placement has been completed, along with a road circling the site. And so that much has been done.
Huber added the state's congressional delegation has been very supportive of the new hospital, with it to be a regional medical center serving a 100-mile radius of Jamestown. Jamestown Hospital Finance Director Alan O'Neill said the combination of USDA loans will mean the interest rate will be adjusted lower by over 2%, and the guaranteed loan will be able to be spread over 40 years and save about $175,000 annually. Huber said weather permitting, groundbreaking for the new facility will take place yet this fall, and the hospital's marketing director Bill Kennedy added the new four-lane access road is being paved, which should take about a week. The proposed new medical center will take shape over the next 20 months, with an anticipated opening of mid-2011. The current hospital in downtown Jamestown opened in 1935 and has been purchased by Lutheran Social Services. LSS has partnered with Roars Construction to develop the building into affordable senior housing and corollary office space. Reporting for KCSI TV News, this is Wayne Byers.